Hello, this is Karen Squires with Stampin' by the Bay. Today we're going to go ahead and make this beach card, birthday card, using the picture perfect with the starfish, the wetlands, and the timeless texture for the background. To start with, I'm going to go ahead and do the starfish first so I can just set that aside. I'm just using a scrap of very vanilla paper. And for the picture perfect, when they come, they're labeled in the case. So they have a one and a two. What I do is I went ahead and take a permanent marker, a Sharpie, and I go ahead and label the tabs. Only that way I know which one to stamp first and which one to stamp second. So the first one I'm going to stamp, I'm going to use So Saffron. And you always stamp with the tab up. So saffron. The next one I'm going to use the crumb cake. Again, this should be the tab up and it should go ahead and line up. Okay. What you're going to do is you're going to go ahead and take this and cut this out, which I'm not going to show you the whole thing, but we're going to go ahead and cut this out. Next, what you want to go ahead and do is use some soft suede, and I go ahead and ink the sides just to make them stand out a little bit to give it a little bit more of a 3D look. Next thing we're going to go ahead and do is we're going to go ahead and sponge or go ahead and create the background. It's a piece of very vanilla and it's 4 inches by 5 1/4. All right. So first what I'm going to go ahead and do is I'm going to do the Lost Lagoon. I'm going to go ahead and stamp the water first. And again, this is the lines from the Timeless Texture stamp set and Lost Lagoon. stamp the seagulls or the sandpipers, and we're going to stamp them over off to the side. And I only inked up this half because I only wanted the three of them. I didn't want all of them. So I am going to go ahead and use Early Espresso ink. And I'm going to go ahead and just try to ink up just those three. After I ink it up, I use a post-it note and cover those up just so I get a good impression of the three. And this one I had sponged the edges with this soft suede. So that's what I'm going to do. The front of it is done. It's stamped. But I'm just going to go ahead and lightly sponge the edges. I'm going to go ahead and attach the ribbon. This is a retired ribbon. It's the linen, the natural trim, which I love. They have one similar that has a chevron print to it. It's just a little bit thicker than this size. Next, you're going to attach your piece of fun foam to the back. And the fun foam is 4 inches by 5 1/4. There you have it. There you have your nautical birthday card made with the picture perfect and the wetlands and the timeless texture stamp set. All right. The colors of this again was Lost Lagoon, Crumb Cake, Sahara Sam as well, and some So Saffron here on the starfish. Again, thank you for watching. This is Karen Squires with Stampin' by the Bay.